Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Fall for Greenville right around the corner. Hard to believe, but it certainly doesn't feel like autumn outside right now. Summer is hanging on for dear life because it is definitely here. This is very, very tropical air that's on top of us right now, and even some thunderstorms firing up back here in East Tennessee. Some breaks in the clouds have warmed us nicely into the low 80s across the area, especially south of Interstate 85 and down in the southern part of the upstate. A couple of showers, even a thundershower, developed just over the last few minutes around Saluda County in the northwestern part. Northeastern Georgia, most of the upstate fairly quiet, a couple of rain showers through western North Carolina, and here's those scattered thunderstorms all the way back up into around Knoxville and just to the east of Chattanooga, and they're all moving off to the northeast at a pretty good clip, as you can see, and those thunderstorms are actually moving eastbound in East Tennessee and northwestern Georgia, but the showers, mainly confined to the mountains, are moving pretty quickly, as you can see, off to the northeast at up to 30 miles per hour. Only about a 30-40% chance of some showers in the upstate. Slight chance of a thundershower. The best chance of showers will be in the mountains. And we did have some very heavy rain develop right over just about 2 miles to the south and southeast of downtown Asheville. Significant road flooding at Sweeten Creek Road between I-40 and Biltmore Village. This was at 9:30 this morning, caused some flooding there. And also just north of Marion in McDowell County, reports of some flooding from those heavy showers earlier this morning. And that's one reason the flash flood watch continues there, because the ground is saturated. I'll talk more about that in just a second. And this is not, just kind of ignore that. That's really not precipitation here, but we do have a couple sprinkles around in the southeastern part of Anderson County. And here are isolated showers in and around through western North Carolina back into the southwestern mountains. It continues to rain for you folks in Bryson City. And then we had a heavy shower move through Hayesville in Clay County. So because of the heavier showers that we had across this area, flash flood watch continues for the remainder of tonight for Buncombe County, Henderson County, Polk County, Rutherford County, McDowell County, northeastbound to the, basically the northern and central mountains of North Carolina and the northern and central and southern foothills of North Carolina. And that's because the tropical air holds a lot of moisture. And so if you do happen to get a thunderstorm or a heavy shower, you could see 1 to 2 inches of rain in a very short period of time, which could cause some flash flooding in those areas. We'll keep you updated. Pollen count, trees and weeds, mainly ragweed in the low category. Grasses remain absent, and because of all the moisture in the air, it's the tropical air. Mold now is back up in the high category. Live picture at Wofford College, and you can see some breaks in the clouds, and it looks like a summertime evening out there instead of fall. You can see how warm it is across the area, especially in through the upstate where temperatures in the 70s, even in around the 80 degree mark. Walhalla 76 degrees, also in Pickens, 77 in Spartanburg, Greenville, and in Anderson, but it's 80 currently in Abbeville. So very warm temperatures outside. Very little wind to speak of, but at least instead of out of the northeast, it's out of the southwest, and that is bringing in the moisture out of the Gulf of Mexico. Dew point temperatures in the 70s. Now that's in the heart of summertime. It's very muggy outside. Currently 82 degrees in Columbia. So at 7 o'clock this evening, a cold front's going to slowly approach us. This is the deep moisture with this low that's going to head toward the coastline, but not much overnight tonight, as you can see, as far as precipitation, until we get into tomorrow afternoon. And that's when the front's going to trigger some showers and maybe even some thunderstorms tomorrow. So muggy conditions, about a 30-40% chance of scattered showers or thunderstorms around the area. Showers off and on for the mountains, scattered mainly afternoon and evening showers and thunderstorms tomorrow for the Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson area. High temperature around 80. We'll start off at 70 degrees, warm and quickly up to upper 70s by lunchtime. Asheville, Hendersonville area for tomorrow, off and on showers, maybe some thunderstorms. High temperature 74 degrees. We'll start off at 65, warming up to 71 degrees at lunchtime. 4 day plus looks like this, so we're going to cool down. Northeast wind kicks in, which means more off and on rain Thursday and Friday, maybe lingering into Saturday morning.